Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, here we'll be working on a Dodge Journey guys. We'll show you how to remove and replace serpentine belt. So that's what we'll be doing today. In the meantime guys, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car. So please guys, subscribe to the channel for more videos. Hopefully we can save you quite a bit of money. That's our mission at the shop, to teach you how to fix your car for free by providing you free videos. So all we need in return, subscribe and a like guys. Now this is 3.6 engine, but most of the videos that we'll be making on this channel, they will be working for both 4 and 6 cylinder engine as well. Now, you can see that we have the thermostat here removed and that radiator hose. Now this is because we're replacing the thermostat for another video. However, you do not have to remove it. The only reason we left it out of there is so we can get a little bit of a better angle and show you with the camera where things are now. So let's go ahead and continue on it. So what we did, we actually removed the front right tire, and by removing the front right tire, there is one cover that we'll be removing and we'll be able to access the belt and the tensioner way easier. So just 10 millimeter. Okay, like that, and you can see this is the cover out of the way now. So with the cover removed, okay, you can see right here, this is your crankshaft pulley, this is your serpentine belt tensioner. Okay, this spot right here on top under my finger, okay, right there, that's where we will use the ratchet so we can release the pressure and remove the belt. So you can use a small or a bigger one, depending which one it fits. We'll try to see if the long one fits there that way. Okay, we can move it easier. And you can see in our case, this one does fit now. Okay, so now what we need to do, we need to go counterclockwise. Okay, and let's see if you move a little bit counterclockwise, you can see the tensioner releases the belt. So while one person is releasing the belt from the top, okay, I'm going to go ahead and remove it from the alternator. Never ever, okay, put your fingers under the belt. Okay, it's very important because if something happens, it can pinch your finger, break your finger, cut your finger off, so always be careful. So we got it loose now, and all we have to do, we have to remove it from the pulleys, okay, and we'll show you guys how to install it in just a minute, and the diagram as well. Okay, so we're removing the belt now. We have to remove the ratchet, is the only thing left there. Okay, it's coming out. So we'll see if it's easier to pull it out through the top or through the bottom. And this is the belt right there. Okay, so we get the belt now guys. I'm going to show you, stay with us, the diagram as well, because it's, even though we removed the thermostat and the hose, it's still a little bit hard to show you exactly where it goes. But from here, now we have the alternator on top. From the alternator, we'll need to go down to the AC compressor. From the AC compressor, we'll go to the water pump. Okay, and from the water pump, I'm going to push it down. Okay, it needs to go to the crankshaft. Okay, so around the water pump here, to the crankshaft, from the crankshaft, okay, we're going to get it on the tensioner pulley and then the power steering. So what I'll do, I'll remove it from the alternator. Alternator will be last. So we can get it on the bottom through the tensioner pulley, then from the tensioner to the power steering, and then there is one idle pulley right there on top. So we're getting it on the idle pulley now, and later when we release the tensioner, I'm going to install it on the alternator. So we have one person now. Release the tensioner, never get your fingers stuck under the belt. And all we have to do now, install it on the alternator. Okay, I'm almost in. All the way, perfect. Now we can release the tensioner and you inspect to make sure that it's in every groove where it's supposed to be. If you want to see the diagram, it's right here, guys. Okay, you can see that's all your alternator. This is your AC compressor here. This is crankshaft pulley, water pump, tensioner, power steering, idle pulley. So it goes like that. So that's how you replace the belt, guys. You need to install your cover here. Don't forget to do that. So thank you guys for watching. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos and see you guys next time.